Hello guys, how are you? Oh my God, it's been so long. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Nina. I am transgender and also a registered nurse. And I took a break from blogging because something happened with one of my videos. I got in a little trouble and I decided to take a break. And also, you know, the holidays. January was a very busy month for me. And anyways, my room is a mess right now because I am packing currently. I am going to Denver, Colorado with my friends. So my friend, one of them asked me last week, we are going to Denver next weekend. Do you wanna come? And I was just like, I am off. Let's go. Of course. I never been to Denver, Colorado, and I will usually say no if someone invites me to the cold weather place. But I was just like, you know what? I never been to Denver. I'm probably not gonna go this summer, and what a perfect time then to go right now. So I only had a week to prepare for this trip. As you can see, I'm leaving tomorrow. Today's Thursday. Thursday night, I worked the past 2 days, so I'm so freaking tired, but I want to pack and get it over with because tomorrow I have to wake up, I have spinning, and then I have to go get my hair done. And my hair is gonna be sweating from spinning, and that way I can just come home, shower, and go straight to the airport. My flight leaves at noon. So yeah, so I wanted to show you this cute little pajama set that I got from Victoria's Secret. It's so freaking cute. I love it. It feels like I'm wearing like a Louis Vuitton pajama. It's so cute. And it's not, I got it like I am actually a size medium in bottoms and large in tops, but in this one I got this in large, the bottoms, and the top I got in extra large because I didn't want it to feel tight. I want it to feel loose and comfy when I walk around my house. So yes, sorry about the mess, by the way. So let's get ready and I'm gonna show you what I end up packing. Okay guys, finally finished packing. Oh my God, I had no idea what to bring. I brought like three outfits for the nighttime. I was more worried about nighttime because daytime I can just put leggings on and call it a day. And anyways, I brought like two extra outfits. Boots for sure. I don't even know because Denver is gonna be cold. So I'm bringing a pair of black boots, pair of white boots, and that's gonna be my outfit all weekend. Those two shoes. I hate overpacking. Well, I usually do, and this time I don't wanna overpack because at least I know the weather is gonna be cold. So yeah. That coat I'm bringing, this, and then I'm gonna wear my aloe set that I have here for the morning with my Prada bag and this little white cute, what do you call this coat? Yep. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night. Oh my God, it is pouring rain outside and I have to get into spinning class somehow. And then I have a hair appointment, but my hairstylist just texted me if I can come later, like at 9:30 instead of 9 a.m. So now I'm just gonna have to go home and shower and wash my hair because I don't want to be going there all sweaty from my spinning class. I'm remaking my vlog, my comeback. At the hair salon, about to get my blow dry and some curls. But oh my God, I think my shirt is a little too revealing, so I might have to put a bra on.
Tell me you were here and I write my message.
Oh my God, so here's my outfit. Finally ready for the airport. I'm actually running a little late, so let's hope that I make my flight. Naked wardrobe. I love this. Aloe yoga. Aloe yoga socks. My dirty white shoes. This beautiful white coat from Anthropologie, I believe. In my Prada bag. We are ready. Oh my God, pray for me that I make this flight, because apparently the system is down for this Frontier Airlines. I never fly them. Why am I flying them? I have no idea. My friends got me into this trouble.
Starbucks. Go straight to the gate, guys. D4. Straight to the gate.
We made it on the plane.
Starbucks.
I can be compliant.
Cheers, where's yours?
If you owe me 5'8", then I can do it.
I'm not 5'8", taller than you, remember?
Shows.
The devs book that he won't read.
5'9".
At the airport of Denver, finally arrived.
This is like the biggest airport I've ever seen in my life. Crazy.
We made it to Denver, Colorado. This is our cute little house, loft, I guess. It has a little outside patio that will not be used because it's winter. Look at this little cute house. It's like a townhouse. Alright, this is the living room. No cigarettes. The dining room.
They have like corn open
all this. I like everything open. How cute is this
vintage
mirror? Oh, by the way, my luggage was lost. So I will not be having luggage tonight until they deliver it to me, kitchen. There's another outdoor here. Oh, there's another bathroom next to the kitchen. That's so weird. Say hi, guys.
Hey.
Did you chill in the outdoors?
I need some happy hour and food. Let's go check out upstairs. This is such a cute old house. I love it. So yeah, so my luggage was lost, so I won't be having any clothes tonight. Because the system was down. Anyways, this is my room. I already claimed it. So cute. This picture is kind of scary. I don't know what is going on there. But look at this little area I have here to, I guess, do some yoga. I don't know what's going on here. What would I do here? My mirror, wish it was bigger. Can't see shit. View of Colorado, so pretty. But anyways, these are the other rooms. I chose the biggest room. Of course, the bathroom. This is a cute tub. My friend's room. They all have Netflix, so that's cool. And my other friend's room. He has two beds, one for him and one for whoever he brings home, I guess. Who knows? We are going to this place called Avanti.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
My girl. How cute is this other place called Hot Kepper? Cheers.
We came out.
Well, should we invite Gabrielle back?
Bye.
no luggage. Walking in some streets. I have no idea. I think it's called 16th Street. We're going to H&M to look for clothes. Literally, you have no idea what to buy. What do you guys think about this? For tonight with jeans. I have no idea. Denver, Colorado. Place is called Rhino.
Rhino. So cute. This one's called Improper City, but the neighborhood's called Rhino.
We're about to walk into Improper City.
All right. Have you guys
watched? What are we gonna get?
So this is good beer and content.
Oh yeah?
Like really good. And like let me know if you want to try some special type of beer.
Okay. Oh my god.
Are you guys hanging out tonight?
I'm trying to get fucked up. Come on. They're messaging. So I know, but dude, that's what I got. And I got it. I swear to
god, yes, mama, so that's your fur coat. Is it vegan leather?
Wild, huh?
Very wild.
Hi, you'll see me later, naked.
Oh, brr.
It's really good, but this
is a jalapeno margarita. Where are we? What's the name of this place?
Mr. Oso.
Is it?
Mr. Who?
Mr. Oso, the bear.
Okay. What does that mean?
It's the Oso. Bear Oso Bear. Mr. Bear.
That's Bad Bunny.
It's Mr. Oso.
Ooh, I like your kissy face.
Denver, finally got my luggage 2 days later. Wearing my cute body jumper. That's what's cool. Are you dead?
Yeah.
We're going to brunch right now. What's the name of the place?
It's called Two Palo Honey.
Ooh, and it's beautiful here, so perfect weather. We are at Tequila Honey, and I got the Bloody Maria with tequila.
We go back to work next week.
In person, right? That's what Lucia told me.
Yeah.
Oh my god, wait, where's the mac and cheese?
I got the cast iron pork, mac and cheese.
My god.
That's crazy.
Wow.
That's a mac and cheese waffle. We are now heading to Union Station to get a drink and visit. Wearing my jumper from Aritzia. Cool.
Like a seafood restaurant or something.
Oh, that's so cool.
Like, look how fancy.
Like, Union Station and Denver.
Wait, this is so nice.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Getting an espresso martini, Union Station. So cool. These cowboy hats, so cute.
That would be a 27.
Cute place. What's this street called?
Larimer Square.
Getting a shot. Thank you. Cheers. Oh my god, this is good.
It's really good. It's very
good. This vintage store, and oh my god, I love that jacket.
Alright guys, Denver was so much fun. We ended up the trip at this cute little vintage store that had a bar inside on Lamier Street, I think that's what it's called. Anyways, my next video will be my trip to my hometown, Peru, so stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to my Instagram. Mwah!